Alright. You guys might be in the video.
Alright, ready?
Milan Nagel, sixth semester in Sigma Phi Epsilon. I'm the VP of recruitment right now. So this is our first actual day that we're going to have an event for Rush. And tonight we're going to go to Chipotle and we're going to get some free food for our P&Ms and basically let them know what SigEp is about. And
we
have some P&M numbers. They sign up on the sheets right here. And we get their names and then we give them a flyer and then we try to get their number and then get them out to see what our brothers are about, see what our nationalist mottos are and stuff, and basically just how we are at Cal Theta. Rush to go.
Hey, so send the gentleman back there. Hey, send the guys back there. Go ahead and order whatever you want. Don't get like a triple steak, cause they'll kill me.
That's it.
Oh, it looks so good.
My name is Curtis Dow, everybody calls me Panda, president of SigEp, and tonight is our first Rush event of spring 2012. So as you can see, tonight we're at Chipotle. We basically come here because you know, it's some place that we all really like, it's not very common for everybody to eat. Most importantly though, we want to sit down and share a meal with someone. You know, a lot of times sharing food is one of the easiest ways to get to know somebody, and we feel that we sit some of these guys down, get them comfortable, and I really get to know them on a one-on-one basis. Give us a better understanding of them, they can ask all the questions they want, and eventually they get a better understanding of us and where we come from. So, you know, this is definitely one of my favorite Rush events because we're intimate, and yeah, Rush again. Turned away from it all like a blind man. Sat on a fence, but it don't work. Keep coming up with love, but it's so slashed and torn.
Now, will you eat that thing?
What do you want? Are you just taking a picture or is this a video?
It's a video.
This is weird. I don't like this.